What's up, everybody? Destroyer here. Welcome back to the last day of the third age mod for Mountain Blade Warband. This is parts 43 of the Gondor playthrough. And hopefully it doesn't end in a salty mess like last time. Yeah. Anyway, we're back over at Penneth Gellin before we made that little journey over to Minas Tirith and got wrecked. So we're going to try and do that again without dying. That's the plan, at least. No, let's pour along the Fats host. Okay, never mind. What do we have? Believed to be at Eric. Oh, let's go do that quest real quick. Eric's under siege. Wait, what? Is it really? Or does it still say that? Oh, it's Prince Zimmerhill. Sack. Okay, let's do this quest. Approach the town. We'll find this guy. We'll kill him. We'll talk. Turn it in. And we'll be on our merry way. Don't even know where to look. Did I call it Edhelond? No, Ethelond. I'm at the wrong city, though. This is Eric. I don't know. Don't know what even brought that up. Looking for a fugitive, etc., etc. Time to die, scum. I will ride you down like the shit you are. Ooh. Brutal. Nothing to see here. Keep walking. Let's talk to Prince Imrahil real quick. About the task he gave me, I'm still working on it. So I don't know what task it is. No. Club Baythor, no. Deliberate gift, nope. Dispatch a raging troll, Faramir. 4 days. King Dane. Scatter on Pelor gear. Ah! Ah, shit, we have 5 days to finish this quest as well. Okay, that should be enough time to get back here quickly. Before long the Fats. And then go over there and do that. I hope this session goes a little smoother than last time. Sometimes it goes pretty nice, sometimes it doesn't. I haven't tested you, but your companion Levon is skilled and they need someone with the talents. Fine. You can have Levon. What does Levon do? I don't know. I found him. 13 rank points and 2 influence points. It reports enemy in your Isengard advance camp. Our scouts have failed. Dispatch the scouts. Isengard advance camp. That's kind of pushing it, buddy. Just saying. Do we have a full garrison? No. Not at all. Let's fix that. Get some men from Penneth Gellin. What's our inventory look like? Got food, we got some of that. We could actually try and get some of these quests as well. Deliver some supplies to Minas Tirith. Well, I'm going there anyway. Why not? Sure. Let me save now. Okay. Oh, I should have got troops from a wreck when I was there. Oh well. Faramir of Gondor is defeated. Oathbreaker influence. Gondor decreases from 5 to 3. I forgot about that. Shit. We're never going to be any better than we already are. Oh shit, why am I going super fast? I just realized that will lead to death. We can burst it though a little bit every now and then. Let's try and avoid the big armies at all costs. Maybe we should go to Minas Tirith first, then Pelor Gear. Minas Tirith under siege? No. Oh dear. Oh dear indeed. Holy fuck, that's a lot of Isengard troops. And they're undoubtedly heading for Erek or something. So that's bad. That's bad news. Bad news bears, we go so slow at night. Oh no. I feel like something bad's about to happen. Let's upgrade some troops at least. We'll be prepared. Black Rook Vale, footman, bowman. Let's get more bowmans. Spearmen and bowmen. Alright, I won't. That many of those, the rest of those. Could have some spearmen, though. Good against cav. Probably better against trolls than normal swords, I suppose. I just need to get close enough to Pelor gear without getting killed. Here we go. To Minas Tirith we go. and hope there's no one in between that'll stop us. A little shit army that'll drag us into a giant army for no inexplicable reason. Would be nice. Alright, so it looks pretty clear. Yeah, we did it. Alright, let's go to the guildmaster. Here's the 78 supplies. Good. Particularly troublesome goblins. Try, I guess. Let's go to the barracks. I need mad. Lots of mad. Well, that's a decent amount of levies. That'll do. I want to review my soldier stationed here. So apparently this is where you can put your elves and such. But I mean, they're still with me. Maybe I should just use them until they get recalled. I only have a few left anyway. So really, it's not a big deal. They're all gonna die. Like, it matters. brought you some prisoners. Do we need these? I had 8 for some reason. Hold that thought. Was it because King Dane? Rescue prisoners. We've rescued 10 of 16. Limit 7 Haradrim parties. I don't really care about that, to be honest. 8 prisoners. King Dane. 3 days to finish this quest. King Dane is probably fucking miles away. Strangely enough, they still haven't killed the Gates of Moria. They're really taking their damn time, aren't they? But if they do, then they should be able to come south. All of them. They're taking too long, I feel. Yeah, let's just get these goblins. Are we quick enough? 5? 4.6. Oh, come on. Really? Fuck. Yeah, something I did forget. This party skills list actually shows who's got the highest stats of whatever. I don't have to write anything down. Lol. I thought that was a little funny. I'm the best at wound treatment right now. I guess that's what the other person was good at. Pathfinding, I'm the best now. I gave away my Pathfinder. Ah. That kind of sucks, actually. Because I find Pathfinding to be one of the most important things on the campaign map. That exists. Oh well. We have 61,000 resource points in Gondor. Holy crap. That's good at least. It's gonna be bad if we lose Gondor, of course. Alright. Unfortunately, we're never gonna rank up because that stupid thing. Which does suck, but. At the same time, I'm not really too bothered. I don't care if we go up in the ranks of Gondor anymore. I just care that Gondor lives. At this point. Alright, 992. We can go for a little bit more. There we go. Perfect almost. And the warehouse. Dried meat and cram. Take it. Get rid of that. Yeah, that'll do. Is there anything in the smiths that I want? 27 leg armor. That's the best I got. A balanced Gondor lance. I need a bow that does piercing damage. I know they're all elf bows. I mean, would it be worth putting my stuff into power draw? I don't feel like it would. Like, what's better, power draw with the hope of someday getting a bow that works, or somehow getting more troops with the leadership skill? It's a tough pickle to be in. What? You flew from Skang? When was that? What's his quest? Oops. That punch sound reminds me of the punch sound from Warwind. I don't know why. Probably because it sounds the same. Horlun. Where the fuck is he? Right. Ah. The Warhorns. It would be worth going to the north, but I have a feeling this city is going to fall. I have to go over there again. Problem is, they're just going to keep wave assaulting the shit out of this place. Uh-oh. Ah, crap. Alright. We're going to have to kill this. I guess it's because we get some battle, eh? Is there a troll? Please, no. We can't tell our army to hold fire. How do we do that? F1. Okay, everybody, hold your fire and move forward. Actually, do we want to go forward? Maybe we don't. I think, actually, you guys were okay where you were. Or not. Do they have to finish where they're going before they can go? I'm fairly sure I just told everybody to go this way. Idiots. They do have trolls.
Shit.
Of course they do. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Spread out. That way the troll does less damage if it gets close to us. I'm gonna hope when I tell everyone to fire that they will target the troll. Everyone else will be easily dealt with. I mean, they're not taking out many of us. The troll is making its way over. Right, I'm gonna try and do some damage, hopefully not get killed immediately. You know the drill. You know how it usually goes as well. Still a fair amount of them. 100 something. It's not a little amount. Yeah, just cleave. Why don't we have the Goblin Cleaver?
We are the Goblin Cleaver.
Okay. I think it's time. F3. Fire wheel. Please target the troll. Oh, yeah. They're doing it. Why can't I rally my troops? It doesn't matter. Yes! They're killing the troll! It actually works. It's a good thing it's the closest thing. And we got good archers shooting him as well. Ah, beautiful! Thank you for that suggestion. That was so good. That worked perfectly. Yes! That's the tactic we'll take with trolls from now on. Just wait. Wait them out. And then burst them down. I mean, when there's like them and a giant army coming at us, probably won't be as easy to do. I would expect. Oops, I missed that one. Ah! Damn it. Come on. Yes! Cower in fear, scum, as I cut off your head. Oh yeah, feels good. Goblin blood on my blade. Oh, shit. It's one of those guys with a spear. Don't like it. Don't like it one bit. Not like my horrible aim either. You know what, speaking of aim. Oh, sick. Oh shit, he's still alive. Let's practice some bowing. Some archery. The better I can get archery, the better I'll do later on, I feel. Ooh, shot him in his foot. I didn't plan on being an archer, but I'm starting to like it. Oh, I got an achievement. Kazan? Is that what it says? I don't know. Maybe. I don't think it's getting away. I'm not much of a horse archer. I don't have any points in horse archery. Did I kill them all? I think I hear cheering.
For the white city.
Yeah! Did it. Beautiful! We lost two men! Not too shabby. And now we get paid in wealth. Wealth beyond your wildest dreams. Except for, that's not true at all. My wildest dreams include much more wealth than that, I'm afraid. Good enough, though. What's this? Tracks. So get out of here, Haradrim. Scum. Okay, save. Be wise. I have this lingering feeling we're going to lose a wreck very soon. Come on. Why are you so difficult to catch? Ooh. Farlong, you might want to go, like, help. Oh, Prince Imrahil's here. Will he engage if I'm here? I don't know if that was a good idea, Prince Imrahil, but we're going to have to help him. Okay.
Oh, no.
Imrahil, what have you done? Well, he's done what he has to do for his people. That's fair enough. Alright, we're going to do that. Hold fire until they get closer. I think that's a good call. You get a lot more kills when they're closer, as you would expect. Just like real life, it's harder to hit something more far away. It's also hard to speak English when you're me. Excuse me. Getting burpy, and I don't want that. So most of this is mine, right? Or is some of this Imrahil's? 56 of ours, 67 of Imrahil's. And of course we're up against Isengard troops, which are the worst. I hate Isengard troops. Passion. Should be alright though, I think. These are clearly mine. Some of them look like men of Arnor. Or are men of Arnor, I should say. Okay. I think fire will. Fire! We're gonna get in there. Let's get in there! I'm ready to wreck house. We have a lot of work to do. We have work to do. Much work. Fortunately, Isengard guys all carrying spears. Or halberds. Whatever those are. Either way, I'm not a fan. Even their sounds are scary. Oh god, look at the Warband Riders. Oh shit. If I can at least neutralize their archers, I'll make things easier for us. Yeah. I missed. Nice. Alright, Imrahil, I hope you're holding. You must hold the line! Reform the lines! Damn it. Got it. Anytime I hear a guy go, I get nervous. It means I'm taking damage. I don't like it. All these stinking spear throwers. Bastards. Bastards, all of you. We get the best chance against these. Some more of these we can take down. Easier things will be for everyone else. I do have to be careful not to take too much damage. At least none of these men are over here are mine. I guess that's a plus, right? Yes, yes. Get out of my way, you fucking wargs. Damn it. Oh, right in the back. Beautiful. Beautiful backswing. Lovely. Oh, yeah. I ain't got time to bleed. I actually do have time to bleed, but I'd rather not, you know? Alright, well, the reinforcements came, and they're a fair amount of guys! Ouch. Ah, shit. I had the wrong attack queued up. Give me shit. Ah! Blocked an arrow or something. Why does this guy have a special helmet? A general or something? Probably not. Maybe it's not even special. I swear he looks different than the rest. But we're getting a good look at him because I can't fucking kill him! Oh my god. Why can't I get this guy? Jesus. There. Oh. Fighting Urukai Tracker. Man, that was a shameful display. Holy shit, look at all the amount of words. How are we doing? I think we're doing okay. Yeah? 170 of them are dead. 23 of Imrahil's troops are dead. Looks like our lines are holding. Too early. Ah, fuck. About to drop. Archers are really making my life a hell. A living hell. There's so many wargs. So many wargs! What can men do against those reckless warg riders? Or wargs without riders, I should say. It's a full-on warg pack. Maybe we should get off this horse and get on that horse. It's got an axe in its butt, but you know. I'll get more health than my horse. Come here! Come back! Ah, fuck it. Oh dear. Mistakes are made. I shouldn't have got off my horse. I didn't expect him to run like a little bastard. That's right, they're just war graders. They're still scum. Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. Run, 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 run! Fly, you fool! I made a mistake. I regret my decision. See how many guys we can kill before we get back to our lines. Oh no. This is making me extra nervous. Ah, fuck. You're not supposed to block! Come here, you filth! Yes. Oh my god, no. Not like this. I feel like my athletics could go a little higher, but I'm not gonna pull points into that shit. Especially when I ride a horse like 90% of the time. Got him! The men of Gondor stand strong! It's a thing of beauty. Hello, goodbye. Ooh, you're not dead. Now you are. Okay, I think we're safe. Let's do this. They're making a run at me. Oh, oh no, my keys! The wrong buttons. Ah, I let go. Blocked you soon. Help! Come to your king! I'm not your king, but... just humor me. Oh my god, I'm so close to death. Painfully close. Ah, no! Down. It's alright. Alright, men! Charge! My camera bug out? Might have. Just fix it before it becomes a problem. I have enough men to finish the job. And we will. Emberhill has lost 38 troops. That's not too bad, actually. Considering how many we just killed. I think it's another army right after this as well. I think we're gonna have to wait for them to chase down the wargs as well. Ugh. That's the worst part. Oh, come on. Don't just all die, please. maybe it wasn't a good idea after all. They're all noobs. No, they're so young. They're all being knocked unconscious, though, which is good. That just means they'll be unconscious. And they won't die on me, which is good. Come on, Spearman of Penicillin. We got dwarves still. Sick. That dwarf's a legend. Don't die. Legend. No! That was Keely, actually. Turns out. That explains why he still was us. I think all the other dwarves are dead. Aren't they? Oh no, there's one. There's a few dwarves now scattered around my army still. But really, we're not going to see many more of them, I think. Once we start losing them. God! I didn't expect my guys to go to a slaughter. Alright, they're on the last wave, though, at least. There is 5 enemies left. 4, 2, 1. One, and he's at the edge of the map. Nice. Well, that's annoying. Alright, let's see if this Gondorian will get him. Maybe he'll flee the battle. That'd be nice. We're gonna follow the single man of Gondor as he crosses the plains. God, he's fucking miles away. Why is this battle map so large? in the year 2020.
He made it.
It's a good thing he's on a horse. That's all I'm saying. Oh, you found him.
Yeah, you did it!
Glorious mustache.
Alright.
We didn't die. Oh dear. 38 troops against 61. Do we disengage? We're gonna disengage. Oh boy. Gondor, quickly. We need troops. Barracks. Any and everything you have.
We need it.
Emmerhill's fucked, I think. Definitely. First of all, we need to sell off what we can. Make space. Order more shits. There. The food. Can never have enough food. I know a lot of people disagree. I have food just so I don't have to buy food. Not because I want to do the quests or anything. Alright. Another 1,200, that'll be close enough. Okay, what do we do? How many men do we have fit for battle? Oh, Fenuel. You leveled up. Tell me about your skills, Fenuel. Clearly an intelligence person. Clearly a tactics person. Boom, tactics goes up again. I guess go first aid. I don't know. Archery. Yes, there we go. Okay, upgrade anyone who's still alive. Let's get more bowmen in there. Yeah, most of the army is wounded, which kind of sucks. Get more footmen. I don't have melee units. Okay, so there's an army of 138. There's 106 of him. I don't know how many. Emrahil has 8 of 106 that are ready to fight. So really, it'd be my army, which is 50 troops against a god-awful amount of troops. We're going to wait inside Ibrek. And, well, fuck it. Wait, they left. Broke the siege. Nice. Okay, they make a break for Penethkellen. Is under siege as well? You're kidding me. Oh, no. Oh, Billy. That's not good. Forces of Khand. Harad, rather. There's no way we can hold Gondor. There's too much. There's so much. Also, how am I supposed to get my follower back if the person who's holding him dies? Just out of curiosity. Will they just come back? Will they never come back? Oh no. Harloon the Fair. I mean, we could help with the defense. There's a few people here. Alright, we're gonna defend. How long do we got? A couple minutes. I'll wait for a little bit. I guess some soldiers ready to upgrade. I need as many decent troops as I can have for this battle. Let's get more footmen. Bowman of Blackbeardville, yes. We'll save as here. I'll try and wait as much as we can before the battle. Alright, whatever. Who's this? Is that Emrahil? Faramir. Faramir, why didn't you stay in the city, you idiot? Ah! Okay, 505 against 123. No problem. But I'm going to save that for next time, because it's been 30 minutes. So, that has been part 43 of the Mountain Blade Warband. Last is the Third Age mod playthrough. Hopefully it was enjoyable to watch. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.